tonight.
Disease and germs.
Tonight.
I'm Eva Kovacs. Stock markets took another dive this morning amid fears over the economy. And we're going to feel the effects right here in Winnipeg, too. Find out what we could be in store for on 5 News.